Assalamu alaikum. My name is Usama Ijaz and I'm currently doing my bachelor's from UT Lahore. Here is the project that I have created on WordPress for the internship that I have been doing on interns.pt for the past month. You can see the name of my website, which is Infohub, and a slogan which shows what this website is about, esports and business. It is a small blog where I can put any advertisement or affiliate marketing link using Google AdSense or some other source. On the top, there is a banner that is showing a date and social menu where I can link Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter pages. Coming down, we can see there is a menu where there are some main links to the other blogs or pages of the website. Here is a search button where I can search for any post or blog on my website. For example, on this menu, if I click esports, it will redirect me to the page where I can see all the news related to esports. Similarly, business, and there is some subcategory tech. If I click on business, then there are news related to business. Now coming back to the home page, there is a flash bar where news keep on moving. All the news which are new keep on moving here. If I move my cursor over them, they will stop. Similarly, here we can see the main stories of the week. Here there is a slider where I can show other news. Here are the editor's pick. These are basically categories that will be chosen by the editor or the post author. Here are the trending stories. For example, the stories which get most likes and most comments will be trending and will be shown here. Here is some information about the author of the website that is providing the content on this blogging website. Here are some other categories for business, gaming, etc. Then there is some grid news for some other websites, and coming down there is a news bar where can you see latest news which the user may have missed by going on the website. And finally, on the footer, there is a small description of the website, some recent posts, and a category cloud where you can see all the main links to the website or the main categories on which blogs are done on this website. And again, there is a social menu. Here is a button which will redirect me to the top of the page. Let's move to the back end of my website. This was the front end of the website. Here I can see appearance. I have installed a custom theme cover news, and I have customized this according to my taste and according to my choices. For example, front page options, I can change front layout options. For example, this is showing left and right. The main content is being shown on right side, whereas the sidebar, which is showing author and other posts like latest, popular, trending, are shown on the left side. As selected here, I can change this to any other thing. For example, if I change this, then the sidebar will be on the right side as shown on this option, and the main content will be on the left side. Here I will change it back and publish it. Similarly, there are some widgets. Widgets are simply small blogs that add multiple functions to my website. For example, post grid, as I have shown before, there was a grid, and there was finally at the bottom there was a cloud showing the categories in the footer menu. Actually, WordPress is really easy to use, and if anybody comments, we can see here comments. As you can see, there has been no comments up till now, but if someone comments on any post, it will be shown here. Now, pages, these are all the pages that I have created for the website, privacy policy, etc., blog, homepage. Privacy policy, who we are, etc., etc. Here are the posts. These are all the posts that have been published, and this is the author which is shown in the website. For example, if I open this post, you can see there's a post and some data. I can add an image here, etc. So that's all from my side. Thank you.